both as regards the ceasefire and as regards the provisions for the negotiation of a peace settlement. Since then, the Syrian front has been quiet, and so we have most sectors of the Egyptian front, but not all sectors of the Egyptian front, and there is still a feeling that the ceasefire is not firmly on its feet. It is for it to decide how it can be most useful in the service of peace. All that we can do is to explain frankly and in detail our positions, our aspirations, the ways in which we think peace can be advanced, but it is not for us to define or to determine the international role that other governments wish to assume.